HQ hears.
Now find a way to get inside and smash those Dawnbots! Then free my baby Bloodshine!
There are many crimes about to be committed by me.
You wipe out the cop bots yet? If anything happens to Bloodshine, I'm gonna murder your whole family. And this old man I know with a pistol burn. And the gopher!
I have acquired your kidnapped girlfriend parts.
Good! Bring her back tonight. Then we'll swap your prisoner!
If Tumorhead finds out you killed Bloodshine, I'm a goner. But I've got an idea. Grab her mask. See, Tumorhead's eyesight is crap. On account of the tumor, I'm guessing. See you back at the hideout. Hey, don't feel bad for Bloodshine. These two are in love with killing innocent civilians. They're monsters. Plus, PDA is gross. I mean, seriously, grow up. No one wants to see that.
now that you got me out, it's time to tell you that my full name is Naoko Katagawa. Yeah, my dickbag brother had all my siblings murdered by Tyrene Calypso. I'm the only one left. Just so you know, I'm not like my brother. Dude's a psychopath, and he definitely wants me dead. As soon as I realized what my brother was doing, I tried to disappear on Promethea. Found a dead Atlas soldier and stole his gear. Then I got captured by the COV. I gotta disappear for a while. Most people around here would kill me just for my last name. But if you see my brother, put a bullet in that dickbag's head for me. Oh, and Tumorhead stole a family heirloom of mine. I don't want it anymore, so it's all yours, Vault Hunter. No offense, but I hope I never see you again. Seriously.
I want bastards! I am perfectly happy sitting in this closet forever with the rat species and... whatever that is!
Quinn, Lorelei instructed me to keep you alive.
Lorelei? Oh, yes, the Atlas lady with the guns and the hair. Okay, I'm coming out.
Yes, yes, I promised Lorelei an incredible weapon that only I, a verifiable genius, could create. A Nog-hacking grenade! That's why Malawan's after me. Now, this way, please. I just need to run a few more tests on my Nog subjects, and the Nog-hacking grenade will be ready to go.
What? Where are my Nogs? Oh, they must have escaped during the fight. If I'm going to finish this weapon, I'll need them back.
Luckily, I have a backup plan, but I'll need your help. I'm digistructing a unique vehicle nearby. Go get it!
Spell it out for you again. Get to the vehicle. All I have to do is reprogram the Nog's enemy identification protocols, causing them to target Malawan instead of us. Now, I'll just prepare the Nog delivery system.
It's time to place your bets, fight fans! Let's go!
About that. Listen, I certainly haven't been hit-fighting reprogrammed Nogs for the locals to bet on. Certainly not. Now, use the button there to call the first Nogador into the ring.
Huh.
call him El Fuego. A Nog enhanced with the power of fire. Everyone likes fire, right? Oh! That's not supposed to happen. The special upgrade must have malfunctioned. But it's okay. We've got two more. Call in the next one. This one I'll call the Conductor. Powerful as a raging lightning storm. Oh, boy. So,
this is just a simulation.
That didn't work either. But I can fix this. Let me test. Second. No fancy gimmicks this time. Okay, now call the last one. I shall call him Nogador Maximo. Here's hoping we don't lose this one, too. Checking systems. The hacking worked perfectly this time. The Nog will now target his own allies. And just in time, too. That's the proximity alarm. Malawan is coming after me again. Hold them off while I send the weapon plans to Lorelei. Lorelei, I'm sending you the Digistruct blueprints now.
Quinn, good to hear from you. I see the data coming in.
Data transfer in progress. Hold them off.
Long jump!
Take one of these grenade mods as my way of saying, thanks for keeping me alive. It will hack any Nog so they become your temporary Nogador ally. Well, it would appear our business is concluded, and my verifiable genius status is beyond question. As for me, I'll be continuing my Nog reprogramming efforts. The locals need something to bet on, after all.
For the war effort and whatnot. Yes. Please leave now!